अंदर की नमस्कारम इरोजु नाकु चाला संतोषम गा उंदी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक बनी सर अलू अरविंद सर फॉर कमिंग एंड ग्रेसिंग द इवेंट हियर टुडे रियली हैप्पी टू बी हियर एंड ओका क्षणम ఈ చిత్రం నా లైఫ్ లో చాలా స్పెషల్ వెన్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ షూటింగ్ ఫర్ ద ఫిల్మ్ ఇట్ వాస్ సంథింగ్ సో ఇంట్రిగింగ్ అబౌట్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ ప్యారలల్ లైవ్స్ దట్ ఇట్ ఇన్స్టంట్లీ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ మీ అండ్ ఇట్స్ సంథింగ్ వెరీ వెరీ ఫ్యాసినేటింగ్ అండ్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు థ్యాంక్ మై డైరెక్టర్ ఆనంద్ సర్ ఫర్ రైటింగ్ సచ్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ స్క్రిప్ట్ and for directing it so beautifully and for showing the element of science fiction so beautifully and for extracting some I think beautiful performances from each and every character who've played the characters in the film the way he's molded the characters so thank you so much Anand sir looking forward to working with you again and the true heroes of the film our producers Chakri garu Satish garu Rajesh I think you've made the shoots so comfortable and for making the shoots so effortless so thank you so much from the bottom of my heart and I would like to thank our DOP garu Shyam garu for making me look so beautiful for bringing life into the character of Jyotsna and I think without you Jyotsna would have been really dull so thank you so much and my hero garu Sirish garu thank you so much for being so patient with me all along and I think this is one of his bestest performances the way he's carried himself the way he's danced the way he's acted in the film with so much intensity I think this is one of your bestest Sirish all the best to you and Sirat and Srini you both look really lovely you look so beautiful on screen Sirat and I've seen the rushes and I've seen the way they've performed and all the best to you last but not the least thank you audience I think it's because of you that you know we are so confident and thank you for inspiring us so thank you very much well right now I'm living in the moment so I'm really enjoying this energy hi to all the mega fans here thank you for this energy and I really want to watch the film right now if I got a chance and yeah